Are we still rolling? What's Kale Slade?
What's Kale Slade?
Come on, guys. You don't need to stop it. Stop it. Come on, guys. And so supportive. I love my fans. Welcome to the 2019 Golden. Welcome to the 2019 Golden Ketchup Awards, first annual. We've got the award itself right here, and it's beautiful spray paint job done by yours truly. Honestly, I don't think a better job could have been done. If you look at the texture. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Very, very proud of myself for that one. All right. So why don't we just get this show on the road and start with the award for.
Should we do a skit first?
A skit. All right. Before we do the first award, there'll be an improv skit performed by Sebastian Duran and Toby Romero.
Can we get a word from the audience to start us off? Jake?
Pickles.
God, life at the pickle factory sure is hard.
What you eating there, bud?
I can't eat on the job, Toby. You dolt. This is why I didn't get the promotion.
I mean, I got the promotion.
What? You can't.
Thank you. Two very talented individuals. I'm happy you're here tonight. All right, so the first award for the night is the award for Best Cinematography. And the nominees are...
Roma, The Favorite, Mandy, If Beale Street Could Talk, and Cold War.
And the winner is... Roma. Now, unfortunately, Alfonso Cuarón couldn't be here tonight, so I will be accepting this award on his behalf. Next year, we'll send him that invite again. Maybe he'll respond to my Facebook Messenger. The award for sound design is next, and the nominees are...
Hereditary, Roma, If Beale Street Could Talk, Border, A Quiet Place.
And the winner is... A Quiet Place. Is there a boo? Did I hear a boo? All right. So for the next award, we will have our first guest presenter, Jake Wachansky.
Most average picture. Here are the nominees. We got Sicario 2, Day of the Soldado. We got Beautiful Boy. We got Crazy Rich Asians. And we have Ocean's 8. And the winner is Beautiful Boy.
Crazy that he didn't even need the envelope. All right, our next guest presenter, Alexander Zinn.
Most pretentious picture, The House That Jack Built. Suspiria, Roma, Cold War, and Black Mirror Bandersnatch. And the winner, The House That Jack Built.
I'm realizing as I present these that due to the fact that there are both positive and negative awards, having one of these doesn't really mean anything, does it? Damn. Moving on to the next category, we have mise en scène, which means best hair and makeup and costume and set design and all that shit in one category. And the nominees are...
The Favorite, Mandy, Suspiria, Border, and Sorry to Bother You.
And the winner is... Mandy.
Fuck. We're back, we're live. Okay, just come with me. We will get this show back on the road. And the nominees for Best Editing are
Vice, The Favorite, Searching, The Tale, The House That Jack Built, and Roma.
And the winner is Searching. For the next two awards, we have Nick Duffy presenting.
Okay, so Best Original Screenplay. I feel like I'm screaming. Am I screaming? Let's see. For Original Screenplay, we have The Favorite, Blindspotting, Hereditary, First Reformed, and Searching. And the winner is The Favorite. And our next category for Adapted Screenplay, we have If Beale Street Could Talk, Lean on Pete, Suspiria 2018, Burning, and Wildlife. And the winner is If Beale Street Could Talk.
Our next presenter is Maddie Freeman.
Hey, this is the award for, it's best, not worst, right? For Best Visual Effects. The nominees are Roma, Solo, Infinity War, and Annihilation. All right, and the winner is Annihilation.
All right, our next presenters are from Ultrawave. We have Toby Romero and Emilio Torres. Did you want to? Sebastian's also an Ultrawave, but Emilio asked if he and Toby could do it. I'm sorry, Sebastian.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. This next award is for Most Innovative Film.
And the nominees are The House That Jack Built,
Black Mirror, Bandersnatch,
Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse,
Searching,
and American Animals.
Yeah!
And the winner of the Most Innovative Film is Searching. Subscribe to Ultrawave.
And the next award is for Best Vocal Performance. And the nominees are
Shameik Moore, Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, Bryan Cranston, Isle of Dogs, Mahershala Ali, Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, and Greta Gerwig, Isle of Dogs.
The winner for Best Vocal Performance is Shameik Moore, Into the Spider-Verse. Joining me on FaceTime to present Best Stunts is my good friend Mauricio at Brown Table. Oh wait, I should probably send you the nominees real quick.
And the nominees for Best Stunt Work are Aquaman, Suspiria, Black Panther, Avengers Infinity War, and Mission Impossible Fallout. And the winner for Best Stunt Work of 2018 is Mission Impossible Fallout. Obviously.
Thanks. The next award is for Best Supporting Actor. And the nominees are
Timothy Chalamet, Beautiful Boy, Daniel Kaluuya, Widows, Stephen James, If Beale Street Could Talk, Rafael Casal, Blindspotting, and Steven Yeun, Burning.
And the winner is Henry Cavill's mustache, Mission Impossible Fallout.
Oh my God!
What is happening? And the nominees for Best Supporting Actress are
Tilda Swinton, Suspiria, Emma Stone, The Favorite, Rachel Weisz, The Favorite, Regina King, If Beale Street Could Talk, and Yoon Young Seo, Burning.
And the winner is, I gotta give it to Emma Stone and Rachel Weisz. I don't know why you would expect me to have to choose between the two. It's gotta be both of them. Sorry. That's the winner. You guys can clap now. This is getting out of control. The nominees for Best Lead Actor
Joaquin Phoenix, You Were Never Really Here. Christian Bale, Vice. Ryan Gosling, First Man. Ethan Hawke, First Reformed. David Diggs, Blindspot.
And the winner is... Ethan Hawke, First Reformed. And the nominees for Best Lead Actress are...
Carey Mulligan, Wildlife. Yalitza Aparicio, Roma. Olivia Colman, The Favorite. Toni Collette, Hereditary. And Elsie Fisher, 8th Grade.
And the winner is...
I'm gonna let you finish. But Patricia deserves Best Artist of the Year.
And the winner is... I'm sorry, Toni Collette. It's Olivia Colman. And the nominees for Best Ensemble are...
Widows, Isle of Dogs, Shoplifters, and Avengers Infinity War.
And the winner is... Infinity War. All right. And the nominees for Scene Stealer are...
Ryan Tyree Henry, If Beale Street Could Talk. Utkarsh Ambudkar, Blindspotting. Philip Edinger, First Reformed. And Will Poulter, Black Mirror Bandersnatch.
And the winner is... Brian Tyree Henry. If Beale Street Could Talk. I'm glad a couple of you guys stood up. He's a good actor. And the nominees for Best Original Score are...
If Beale Street Could Talk, Mandy, Suspiria, You Were Never Really Here, First Man.
And the winner is... Johnny Greenwood, You Were Never Really Here. Beale Street was good, but I don't know.
Patricia.
You Were Never Really Here grew on me. Patricia's a 2019 release. I don't know what you guys want me to do. And the nominees for Worst Picture are...
Bird Box, Venom, Bohemian Rhapsody, The Kissing Booth, and The Cloverfield Paradox.
Now, I know a lot of you are expecting Bird Box, but come on, it's Bohemian Rhapsody. Yeah! You're expecting to not give Bohemian Rhapsody Worst Picture. Yes! Yes! Here you go, Bryan Singer. It doesn't really mean anything, because Best Picture is also going to get the same award, but for the... Yeah, that movie fucking sucks. Next award is for directorial debut. And the nominees are...
Corey Finley, Thoroughbreds. Bo Burnham, 8th Grade. Boots Riley, Sorry to Bother You. Paul Dano, Wildlife. Jonah Hill, Mid-90s. And Bradley Cooper, A Star Is Born.
And the winner is... Bo Burnham, 8th Grade. The nominees for... Sherry. Oh! And the nominees for Best Director are...
Alfonso Cuarón, Roma. Yorgos Lanthimos, The Favorite. Lynn Ramsey, You Were Never Really Here. Ari Aster, Hereditary. Luca Guadagnino, Suspiria. Barry Jenkins, If Beale Street Could Talk.
And the winner is... Alfonso Cuarón, Roma. Now, once again, Alfonso told me he couldn't be here tonight, unfortunately, but, you know, if he were, he would have two bottles now, so. Right. We're adding a category that I've added since the nominees were posted, and that is Best Facial Hair, and the nominees for that are...
Joaquin Phoenix, You Were Never Really Here, Henry Cavill, Mission Impossible Fallout, and Chris Evans, Avengers Infinity War.
And the winner is, I guess we can give Steven James the Best Supporting Actor award, so that we can give Henry Cavill the facial hair award. So Steven James gets the thing for the thing. Which means Henry Cavill wins Best Facial Hair. How many millions of dollars did that mustache cost? Was the award. Henry Cavill's mustache, Justice League. All right, here's where things heat up. Best film by one of my colleagues sitting before me right now. Who's it gonna be?
I bet you didn't even watch my film.
What? Sebastian, did you make a film last year? I don't know what you want me to. I'm sorry. I couldn't nominate. And the nominees are.
Screenwriters are people too. Nick Duffy. College friends help Jewish boy turn into a man. Emilio Torres. Toby Romero. Z Banana. Jake Wachansky. Why am I not scared in the morning? Alexander Zinn.
And the winner is. Z Banana. Jake Wachansky.
I don't want to.
There are sticks.
I know there are sticks. They're not liquid. I want to thank Holden for making the film with me, and I want to thank Moses for making my life with me, and that's it.
Again, it's the one ceremonial bottle, so he can't keep it at the moment. But congratulations, Jake, and congratulations, everyone else. Obviously this is a weird thing to do, because now it's like pitting you guys against each other. So maybe. Oh, I'm sure. Do we? What about Patricia? 2019 release. Come on, get it through. Okay. And the nominees for Best Motion Picture of 2018 are.
The Favorite, Hereditary, Roma, You Were Never Really Here, First Reformed, Eighth Grade, Mandy. Shoplifters, Spider-Man, Into the Spider-Verse, Border, Burning, Cold War, Blindspotting, and Suspiria.
And the winner is... I'll be right back. It's The Favorite. How could it not be The Favorite? You guys expect me to come on here and do this whole show and not give it to The Favorite? Aw, come on, Toby. Come on.
Animated?
No. I don't discriminate. They're all movies. All right, that's our show. Thank you for coming out, everyone.
Thank you all for coming. Drive home safe.